is a broad term and has a huge meaning in itself. However, different people understand this term in different ways. Respect is a feeling that fills positivity in human beings or an action that we express towards something. Moreover, we can also get it as something held in high esteem or favor for someone. Respecting someone is an indication of ethical behavior. Unfortunately, in modern times, people are forgetting and fading the value of respect. Notably, there are two aspects of respect: self-respect and respect towards others. Each of us should respect all human beings. Respecting someone is an essential need of living and surviving in a society today. We usually give a basic level of respect for others' people. Furthermore, we should respect the people in a proper way who impact our lives. People who usually impact our lives are parents, relatives, teachers, friends, colleagues, etc. One of the finest ways of respecting someone is listening to them carefully and valuing their opinion.
Listening to another person's thoughts, way of thinking, point of views, etc. is an excellent way of respecting them. Notably, we must permit a person to present his or her views and opinion even if we disagree with them. Respecting others' people's religion is a sign of showing mature respect towards them. Everyone should respect the people who have authority. Almost each of us deals with people in our lives that holds authority.
So overall, respect is not just something that makes us feel good and positive, but it is also an important element in our life. Respecting someone can never be negative. Moreover, it helps to maintain our relationships and understanding with two persons. Everybody deserves respect and we should learn to respect everyone. Thank you.
This quiz time has helped us a lot to gain general knowledge. Reading newspapers and answering the questions asked by Rajshri Ms. was really fun. And this time there was a good participation from the students' side. But in every competition there is only a single winner. This was the second Funtasia of the year and it was really fun. That single hour was a perfect mixture of fun, dance, music, knowledge and most importantly, values. Getting a break in such a stressful online schedule was a real blessing. And I am looking forward to the third Funtasia to have some more fun.